Well, I never thought I'd play for Australia when I was a kid growing up. I didn't make a rep team until 2 years before I first played for the Wallabies. So it's going through that, there was so many pinch yourself moments as I went along that journey, and that was probably just another one of them. But there was that finality to it as well, the walking off the field thinking you've just done this for the last time. There was certainly no regrets, there was no sadness about it. It was just relief and joy.